what? We are just 2 weeks away from the granddaddy of all pay-per-views.
Am I ever? This will go down in the annals of the World Wrestling Federation as the greatest wrestling extravaganza of all time. And how about this, Stan? Coming up very shortly, the march to WrestleMania 10. In fact, it is next weekend. Some of the feature matches, Yokozuna in a non-title against the Native American Tatanka, and Lex taking on Ludwig Borga, and the Hitman against the big guy from Kona Crush.
Oh, unbelievable king of primates that you are. I tell you what, it's been so big, it's going to be unbelievable. And you know what I'm looking forward to? I've already got my brand new outfit for the Fan Fest weekend.
I hope it doesn't look like that one.
Not a chance, baby.
Fan Fest is indeed hot prior to WrestleMania. All kinds of great things for the fans to do and be a part of the WWF.
And old Double J, Jeff Jarrett, Nashville, Tennessee's favorite son, is in WrestleMania.
Boy, he certainly is part of that big 10-man tag team matchup. And I'll tell you what, Double J never stuck for an answer when you ask him a question. If you want to know what's on his mind, ask him.
Oh, WrestleMania 10, the greatest wrestling event in the world today. I can see it now. Double J's name in lights. Double J, that's J-E-double-F. J-A-double-R-E-double-T, that's Double J now. The greatest wrestler in the world today.
Some rumors floating around, Stan, that possibly Double J is going to sing at the Fan Fest.
Well, if he does sing, it'll certainly be the first time. He's been here a couple of months now, and he hasn't sung one note yet, Gorilla.
Well, he certainly hasn't. I don't think he can sing at all.
Well, I know who can sing. That's Little Richard, Lucille, Good Golly Miss Molly, and Tutti Frutti.
Can he ever? And he'll be kicking things off at WrestleMania 10 with America the Beautiful as Double J is really unloading here on this youngster. That's a choke breath.
Well, it certainly is. Mike Maraldo in all kinds of pain right here. Speaking of singing, what about Donnie Wahlberg from NKOTB? He'll be singing too, maybe. Well, we don't know that.
Oh.
He's a guest ring announcer, but who knows? He may sing.
How about Jenny Garth? What's she going to do? Just look good.
Well, right? She can sing to me anytime. I tell you, Morondo's getting stomped like a circus monkey.
Look out, Irish whip in. Backdrop, all nice elevation.
Double J.
Says you're going down. He's already down, but he's not out yet. Wow, he wouldn't have hit my grandmother with that right hand. Look out.
Oh, drove him down, Gorilla.
It's all over but the show.
Oh, it's got to be done. It's a done deal for Double J, Jeff Jarrett.
Double J on his way to the big one, WrestleMania 10, March 20th, Madison Square Garden. The greatest wrestling extravaganza of all time, and he's part of it, part of that big 10-man tag team matchup.
10-man tag, WrestleMania 10, 10 years in the making. I tell you what, he's looking sharp. Shoots Mike Maraldo in for the ride, and nice high drop kick, and then clutches him and drives him down that modified DDT. Old Double J victorious.
Well, standing by right now, another one of our colleagues, His Lordship, with a special report.